with a load of care, burdened with day to day, seemed no help was there. So when she found Mary, knelt at Jesus' feet, she cried out in anger, "Please help me." Then Mary turned her head, oh, with tears in her eyes, and the whole room shook as she gave this reply. I want to sit at his feet, bask a little while, feast on his word, master your voice is heard. Though others walk on by, in his presence I'll abide. I'll be sitting at his feet. Now I too was cumbered with a load of care, burdened with day to day, and it seemed no help was there. Then I entered the throne room, kneeling at his feet, and there I found joy divine, peace so complete. And as I stood there, oh, with tears in my eyes, I could hear the day calling, but I gave this reply. I want to sit at his feet, bask a little while, feast on his word, master, your voice is heard. Though others walk on by, in his presence I'll abide. I'll be sitting at his feet. I want to sit at his feet, bask a little while, feast on his word, master, your voice is heard. Satisfied, just sitting at your feet.